Hey, Jesse, why so down?
I'll tell you why I'm down. Dylan invited me to Las Vegas.
Why is that a problem?
Well, because I have a thing.
A thing?
You know, a thing.
Oh, a thing. No, no. Oh, girl, you gotta take care of that. You're supposed to get those in Vegas, not bring one with you.
I know, I tried everything. Vagisil, Monistat, and yet my hoo-ha is still drier than a party at Mike Pence's house.
Jesse, have you considered a doctor?
A doctor?
Doctors go to school for years to study a cure for a range of different ailments, from the flu, to sore throat, neck and back pain, even a rancidly unkept vagina, like yours.
Okay, but what does a doctor know about my baby maker that I already don't know? I googled my vagina. I'm pretty sure I know how it works.
We've all googled our vaginas, but did you know that doctors study it for years?
Studying vaginas? Wow!
Wow is right. They know everything and more, and can clear up any thing you have going on down there and help prevent it in the future. Although, I can probably tell you about that. Wash, possibly with soap and water.
Yeah, but won't it be embarrassing?
Well, it's either a stranger finding out about your thing or Dylan. Which do you prefer?
Hey, Karen.
Hi, Dylan.
Jess, looking forward to our trip to Vegas?
Yes, absolutely.
Cool. Want to grab some lunch and talk about it?
I can't today. I have to make an appointment.
You go, girl.
Doctors available in all areas.
Thanks, Obamacare.